Listen up, Clinton drivers. Contractors started milling the roadway on College Street from Clinton Parkway to Mount Silas Street. They're preparing to pave that road. Drivers need to take an alternate route, prepare for some delays, too. City officials are working to make sure all the paving and striping projects are completed by November 28th. That's the deadline. Recent severe weather, though, has caused some delays. Tough to work outside right now.